Welcome to Gorim's Emporium.
Clear skies, citizens.
I am unbeatable!
Oh, you'll die like the rest.
I will kill you.
You cannot defeat me!
wait till the next one.
Bend the knee or perish.
Marite, Evo, Yure.
I owe you my life.
Perfect. Run while you can. Marite, Evo, Cure. Again, harder.
Victory. This is destiny.
Okay.
Unarmed evil! Mummies!
No quarter given.
Shake it off!
I will kill you! Yeah! You like that?
The knee or perish.
Thank you. Hello, adventure. What can I offer you?
We'd like to stay for the night.
What's going on here?
These aren't Soraks. They seem human.
What exactly are they doing?
What's it look like they're doing? They're digging something up.
A tower of magic, perhaps. Owned by one of the masters of Manakallan's Arcaneum.
Who are these people? Scavengers?
Hard to say. I see no tent or flag signifying their allegiance.
Well, there's one way to find out.
Perhaps we should sneak a little closer.
Or simply walk in and see how friendly they are. Looks like there won't be any parley.
Thank you. prevail.
You can't win!
So, what do you think?
Humans.
What's that symbol there? The tattoo?
Looks like an A.
They all have it. Guess they're all part of the same club.
Well, there's no reason to assume it signifies something sinister.
Do you think it has anything to do with the Sorax?
That's an old Temarian symbol. It stands for Arivad. He was a Temarian god, but he didn't come to Celasta. Can't remember much more.
We better be careful. And don't forget, we need the head of a Sorak.
Please don't kill me.
What are you doing here?
I'm just a worker.
Are you tattooed with an A?
You don't understand.
Are you one of them?
One of what? I'm just trying to survive. I had no choice.
What does the tattoo signify?
It's... I can't...
He's dead. How is that possible?
How is any of this possible? He was doomed from the start. Dive in the dirt now.
That was unexpected.
This place is topsy-turvy. Remind me not to take a dump in that hole.
Do you really have to make jokes?
Yeah, it's in my contract. Did Karen not tell you? Might be good to remember what these blue currents can do.
Look at this place. I've never seen so many books.
It would take a lifetime to read them all, even for an elf. Must be worth a fortune. If only we could get everything back to Caer Cifflin.
I see the point of the scavengers now.
Why not keep this to ourselves?
What happens if you fall down there? Wanna try?
That didn't do a damn thing.
Did you really think it would open the door?
We need to be smarter about this. Think it through.
Is this one of those rocks that...
beautiful craftsmanship.
She looks like an empress.
She doesn't bear the proper regalia. Not for a Mana Kallan. More likely she was a wizard, a master of the Arcaneum.
Could this have been her home?
Possibly.
Her bones are probably buried somewhere under all these bloody books. You're an idiot.
Interesting. It's in remarkable condition, considering how long it's been here.
Do you think it has magical properties?
A spellbook that predates the Cataclysm.
And I should care because...
A long-forgotten spell. A valuable secret.
But it looks to be locked.
Take it. Perhaps someone in Caer Cifflin will know how to open it.
Yeah, but right now we have more important shit to take care of. In the Badlands, I know. Expect the unexpected. You see that?
Is that a Sorak?
Don't be ridiculous. This is pre-Cataclysm. Before anyone knew what a Sorak even was.
Doesn't have the big spines.
It's a dragon.
It's no bigger than a man. It's standing just like a human.
Ever seen a dragon at all? How would you know?
Stop losing time. It's just a statue.
Webs.
You'll die like the rest.
You're still standing.
Unbeatable!
Good luck next time.
Struck.
My Raike, Evo, Viribe.
Yeah!
Surrender or die.
Another statue. These guys really love themselves.
Now this is an emperor. A famous one too, Lerithir Imradir. He was emperor at the time of the cataclysm.
Good job managing the trouble, mister.
Trained well.
What kind of runes are those?
Enchanted runes from the ancient imperial period. It's said that they had 8 schools of magic. Each is represented here, all as equals. This place is astounding.
We're not here for runes, we're here for Sorax.
I stepped on some magical. There's a reason for that. Huh? Nothing. Very funny. Another one, here.
Good work.
We did it!
Was that insane puzzle the work of some long-dead Manakalan wizard?
Probably. Even from the tomb, that magical arsehole is messing with us.